During a timeout, the line judges take the position on the referee's side of the court on the 10-foot attack line. This will allow the referee the opportunity to talk with the line judges if necessary.
Amazed at how much information you can find at IHSA.org.